sell them. But some of the buttons force the vendors inside the town. And the one vendor out here doesn't have enough money to buy everything.
Unshackled from shadows. She will rise in moonlit glory and carve a path of brightness to the accursed one's second death. So saith the wise Alondo. That beacon of angelic wrath has taken the fight to Catherick on the rooftop. In the first line of defense are dead. But storming the tower won't be easy. And if we wait too long, Catherick will gather his strength and retaliate. Now, though, he's on the back foot for the first time since he returned from the grave. This is it. The spearhead moment. You brought us this far. So how shall we proceed? A sound strategy. Once it's done, me and my harpers will hold the ground floor while you hunt down the general himself. Floric left some of her flaming fist. They'll scout the prisons and the barracks below to ensure we're not taken by surprise. Say the word, and we're off. At the ready, harpers! In this light, there will be victory. In this light! We will avenge the fallen! The time has come. Catherick will taste of death at last.
This better be good.
Once more to save Oliver's guilt.
It's a grim task, picking provisions from the dead. The way I hear it, the fighting's not done yet. You need to resupply.
Thank you. sure want a couple of these. Sell some of these boots.
Keep a blade close.
No can do. Okay. We are done.
Lady, light your way.
Okay, well, I'm all prepared to storm the tower. That'll be in the next video.
Once more to save Baldur's Gate.
Oh, what's going on?